2-on-2 coming up for Pärssinen. He'll pick up speed. Turns the corner. Pärssinen! He scores!
Well, John Hines called him a horse this morning, and now we know why. Look at him drive wide. Overpower Lafreniere.
First try, second time, make that Fabro. Popped up in the air by Pärssinen. Pärssinen catching him in the line change. It's a 2-on-0. Back to Trenin. He scores!
Possession in the defensive zone. And watch this. It's chipped up and over. Look at the Wild players. They're going to the bench trying to get on. Pärssinen intelligently gets it over to Trenin. And watch this back and forth. Who's going to get it? Pärssinen, Trenin.
Roman Josi gets a chance to unleash the one-timer a little more.
Another face-off win. Flip to the net. Rebound. Score!
Granlund back to Favreau. Just get it to the net. You've got traffic there. Forsberg's doing the dirty work. Pärssinen comes in from the right circle and picks up the garbage. Been the better team in this period. They've been all over them. They got 19 shots. I love seeing Pärssinen. He's shooting that puck, but they're winning battles. They're hunting it down, and there's Smith right in front of the net. Blackwood sees this, but Smith, look at that tip. Tips it right down as Blackwood's trying to...
Drops it off. Sis it. Save made, rebound, everybody crashing. And Forsberg puts it home.
And the way that they've been playing right now, look at this cross and drop, Sisson to the net. Pärssinen goes hard to the net. Forsberg follows it up and puts home the rebound here. Little garbage goal right there, but that's, you get rewarded if you go to the net.
Dropped it off to him. Give and go Sisson. Centering pass in front. It's loose. Pärssinen, he scores!
He's the one who comes out of the box. Right there, he's out of the box. Watch Sissons drop off. Give it go back to Sissons. Where do they go? You know, right to the net. Pärssinen.
Handed players in the game. Around the horn. Open is Pärssinen in front. Forsberg, one-on-one. He scores!
The movement high to low, right across. Look at that pass in front to Philip Forsberg. Pärssinen aware that Forsberg's back over on the right side.
And Glass weaves it. Down low, Pärssinen, for the right score! Yes, sir! A spectacular goal!
Ryan McDonough, Cody Glass, watch this play. Pärssinen comes right in the middle, and McDonough just kind of sauces it over through the legs, behind the foot, and up in the top corner. Look at this. Right under the bar, and beats Gustafsson clean. What a move by Pärssinen, brings it back. Up under the bar, game, set, match. What a goal.